circles up and down the block. I'd ask him what the matter was, but I know that he don't talk. And the ladies treat me kindly, and they furnish me with tape. But deep inside my heart, I know I can't escape. Mama, can this really be the end? To be stuck inside of Mobile with the Memphis Blues again. Well, Shakespeare, he's in the alley with his pointed shoes and his bells, speaking to some French girl who says she knows me well. Send a message to find out if she's talked. But the post office has been stolen and the mailbox is locked. Oh, mama, can this really be the end? To be stuck inside a Mobile with the Memphis Blues again. Mona tried to tell me to stay away from the train line. She said that all the railroad men just drink up your blood like wine. And I said, oh, I didn't know that. But then again, there's only one I've met, and he just smoked my eyelids and punched my cigarette. Oh, mama, can this really be the end? To be stuck inside a Mobile with the Memphis Blues again. Grandpa died last week, and now he's buried in the rocks. But everybody still talks about how badly they were shocked. But me, I expected it to happen. I knew he'd lost control when I speed-built a fire on Main Street and shot it full of holes. Oh, mama, can this really be the end? To be stuck inside a Mobile with the Memphis Blues again. Now the senator came down here, showing everyone his gun, handing out free tickets to the wedding of his son. And me, I nearly got busted, and wouldn't it be my luck to get caught without a ticket and be discovered beneath the truck. Oh, is this really the end? To be stuck inside a Mobile with the Memphis Blues again. Now the tea preacher looked so baffled when I asked him why he dressed with 20 pounds of headlines stapled to his chest. But he cursed me when I proved to him. Then I whispered and said, not even you can hide. You see, you're just like me. I hope you're satisfied. Oh, mama, can this really be the end? To be stuck inside of Mobile with the Memphis Blues again. Now the rain man gave me two cures, then he said, jump right in. The one was Texas medicine, the other was just railroad gin. And like a fool I mixed them, and it strangled up my mind. And now people just get uglier, and I have no sense of time. Mama, can this really be the end? To be the Memphis blues again. When Ruthie says, come see her in her honky-tonk lagoon, where I can watch her waltz for free 'neath her Panamanian moon. And I say, oh, come on now, you know about my debutante. And she says, your debutante just knows what you need, but I know what you want. Oh, mama, can this really be the end? To be stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis blues again. Now the bricks lay on Grand Street, where the neon madmen clam. They all fall there so perfectly, it all seems so well timed. And here I sit so patiently, waiting to find out what price you have to pay to get out of going through all these things twice.